all of you. Eid Mubarak is celebrating with due respect. Most of the people have left Dhaka to celebrate Eid with near and dear one in villages. So there is no heavy traffic jam in the road of capital.